can do this!
Here goes!
Esther, it's my turn! ございます。 go! Here goes!
Hello. Watch this!
Thank you.
Here we go!
Come on, you guys! Here goes!
Thank you.
We can do this!
Here goes!
Watch this!
Esther!
I'll give it my all!
Oh.
Thank you. Greetings.
Savor the flavor of the legendary Tikka Masala.
Wow, this smells great!
It really does. Wow!
Sorry, man. I just can't hold back. I'm going in.
Yeah, me too. Here goes.
Oh! Crikey! This spicy beef and veg is a marriage made in curry heaven. The Raj Mahal is a spicy oasis in a desert of disappointment.
I never had it before, but this is the best curry I ever ate.
You are surprised and elated, I see. The Sheikh's special spices never fail. The delicate harmony of spice and tender weave intertwining with the subtle aromas of... But they are not listening to a word I say. Oh, well. Eat, friends, and be merry. Raj's curry pot never runs dry.
Yippee!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here we go!
Here goes!
Thank you. Thank you.
Jeepers.
Thank you. What do I want with this piece of rubbish? If you want it, it's yours. I'm sure it will make you very happy. See ya!
Thank you. You are very small, Master. But it matters not. Your right to command me will be judged in battle. Huh? Where is it? Now to arms!
Thank you.
Check me out, Dolly boy! I look the business in this little number. Huh? Oh, there's Marvelous.
What do you think?
Yikes!
Welcome to the Palace of Pampering, the cream of Cat's Cradle establishment. Oh my!
I
must apologize! Please, you must excuse me! Is it finished?
It is really finished. The paint is scarcely dry, but it is completed at last.
Oh, how I long to see it! Now, please, hang it over here.
Isn't that the artist who... Yes, it is. I wonder how his picture turned out.
At last, the grand unveiling! Oh, my beloved Caulifla!
So the person he thought I looked like was the Caulifla?
That's fancy. It's not every day you get compared to royalty. Now feast your eyes upon the divine beauty of her most admired majesty.
Huh? But that's... Miss Layla, what is she eating?
It's cheese. A whole lot of cheese.
That's right, dearie, and it's not for sale. None of it. It's all for little old me.
Quick, Ollie boy! She'll scoff the whole lot if you're not careful. Hurry up and grab some! Sharpish!
Okay. Please, Miss Layla. Could you give me a piece of your cheese?
You know I'd do anything for you, dearie, but
please,
not that.
Just one piece.
No.
Just one tiny.
I said little piece,
man.
Mine.
Eve, with all your might.
Have it. I'll never let you have it. It's
go
mine.
On. Mine, oh. I tell you. All mine.
Thank you.
Jeebers, that's the Khalifa?
She probably ended up this way because of...
Shaddaa, the stinking rotbag.
Oh. What is that divine aroma? Abo!
Here, your majesty. Bountiful Khalifa, his humble servants come bearing most delicious tribute.
Whoa. Heavens, what a dear sweet child. Bring it to us now, there's a good boy.
Please.
Huh? You want me to take it to her?
Quickly now, young man! Bring it to us! Hurry! Delicious Jeezy Wheeze. Do you have more for us?
More?
More! Bring us more!
Magnanimous Khalifa, if you continue to eat so prodigiously, I fear you may burst.
A bull! We are hungry!
Your request does not go unheard, Majesty, but I fear for your bovinity's well-being.
That there is one utterly broken heart.
What? But...
She might not look broken-hearted, but depending on which bit of heart is missing, all manner of weird things can happen. See, what her Majesty's lacking right now is a drop of restraint.
Restraint?
That's right. And without it, she can't control the urge to stuff her right royal face. We won't be getting any favors out of her until we've sorted this out. You mark my words.
Okay. So we need to find some restraint somewhere, huh?
That's quick of you, Ollie boy. You have been paying attention after all.
Let's go then, shall we?
Please, you must do all you can to help Her Majesty.
Thank you. Daisy! Oh, goodness!
These humble servants made your Majesty's ailing heart whole again. I pray that...
Well, now, we... But...
Your word...
Indeed...
Munificent Cowleafer, should these humble servants not be rewarded for their service...
Indeed they should, boy.
Yes, your Majesty. If it's not too much trouble.
Well?
We'd like to borrow your ship.
Ship? Ooh, a little floaty wooty. But of course you may borrow it. We will write a letter to the captain, ordering him to help you in any way he can.
You will? Thank you, your...
Tidy! The boat is in the...
But why in the world would a dear little thing like you have need of our floaty-woaty? Yeah.
Thank you, your...
Well...
Go on, man!
Okay. We need to find one of the great sages.
The great...
Indeed, most learned... Why do...
We need their help. We need their power.
What?
Is...
But we can see that you speak in...
You will?
There were once four great sages.
Mom.
Oh.
But we know...
You do?
Well...
He lives in the land of Hamelin. Aboard!
Crikey, sounds like she's got a bit of a crush.
So this is one of the great...
That's a clue.
You sure?
Oh, yeah.
It's your life.
Yeah.
May do be careful.
Yes, your me.